All right, then, hey guys, this is Daryl Wise of VGHT Music, and I'm so super excited to be able to showcase to you the Musicians Friendly update within Kontakt Gospel Sound Pack version 3.5. So let's get right down to the nitty gritty. So this was tweaked, and we had some new sounds here to make it very not only musician friendly, but to make this the ultimate gospel sound pack you can buy on the Kontakt sampler platform with your money. So let's just get right into it. So when you boot up now, we have a boot up splash screen talking about the presets. Two things with this. So number one, we now have an all new installer for Kontakt's snapshot presets. And we have a package file, which is just an installer for Mac. And then we have an executable file, an exe file for Windows. So you install that, it automatically installs the presets for you. No more diddling around in folders and things like that. And then once you boot up, it's just reminding you to use those, telling you to have an arrow to go right here, and all your presets are right here. So the second part of this here, and you close that image out just by clicking on it, is that in our presets now, they're specially tailored for live performance. So no whack presets, no out there presets, they're already available to just start playing in a live performance setting. So a few things we added back here. Version 3, for some reason, did not have our keyboard splits, but I went ahead and added them back. And they're also very useful because we have new sounds. So let's actually just go ahead and bounce off and start with that. So EP2 chorus is in here, as well as J-pop brass or EX5 brass, and one of our brand new sounds, amped bass. So this is a very cool sound. 8 velocity layers. So very, very fun sound to play here. I have about 3 octaves here. Very, very fun. And much better sound, in my opinion, than what we've been had, though, although it's still a good bass. Fun stuff. And we already have a preset that's like this too. So MKS shot with fingered bass. And there it is right there. All right. Some more of these keyboard splits here we have. We took Munchkins and we altered it a little bit for our bass. So it's like a sub-oscillator bass. So what we did here was we went into the part effects, which is something you guys need to start diving into a lot more too if you do layering, heavy layering. We have a bunch of effects here that you can choose from. And we added an EQ and distortion because by itself, Munchkins is kind of weak as a bass. But now you add the EQ, which adds more of that bass, and then the distortion adds that sort of Moog filter style. So that's how we got that. And we have another one here, testimony service. I'm not really a good player anymore since I've gone over to the software side, but yeah, it's real fun. That bass, I'm telling you, it's a game changer. And then we have a West Coast sort of layer here. Fun one. I used to play in this key. Yeah, fun stuff. So let's move on to some of the new pads we got. So from main stage, this is like a beginner's, all the beginner's pads. Blue Carpet. Now this does not have the main stage filter in here because it's a very complex filter, and I feel like Kontakt for many years has lacked on filters. I applied all of them and to this particular sound, not this particular sound here, but the key is we're using a filter to turn off, sample that sound, and apply Kontakt filters so you can have that modulation. And you can see me visualizing it here with our mod slash velocity menu here. But anywho, didn't work. So I sampled with the filter. And what we did here is we edited our worship pad so that it's much more responsive. It was hurting my ears with some of the frequencies that it was coming out with. But I tweaked it enough now. I feel like it has a very wide and beautiful filter sweep with the mod wheel. So let's bring that back up so you can see what I'm doing with my mod wheel. Now let's turn up just a little bit and watch how it turns to almost like a choir. Beautiful. Let's turn up a little bit more. That's nuts. Now let's turn up a little bit more. And then all the way. So to me, that is just absolute bonkers. And when you combine it, let's say with this piano here, I'm going to actually solo this piano first. So this was introduced to version 3, the Austrian Grand. And I have fell in love with it since. It's... And let's go to... And we have a new patch on here called Hillsong Worship Piano. We added the blue carpet and the worship pad. So let me get stop playing because I'll go on forever. It's beautiful. That's a beautiful piano. And if you want one a little heavier, piano atmosphere. Ooh. Reverb trail off on that is nuts. So that's another one we wanted to go to. So let's go to some of the presets now that was curated specifically by some local Ohio musicians. This is a pretty one. Next one here is Ken Lee's Worship. My home church is Greater Bethlehem Temple of the Apostolic Faith. We're located on East Main Street in Columbus, Ohio. And the minister of music there is a gentleman by the name of Kenzel Lee. And I was able to get his library in his hands for a short period. In that short period, he made this layer, which I thought was good enough to add to Kontakt Gospel Sound Pack. So this is just pretty much EP2. Parodies, J-pop, and Munchkins. Now, my personal opinion is a little too much bells, but he likes bells, and he said this is a layer that he would definitely use in service. So we have all the existing presets as well as some new ones here in Gospel Stacks. We've reorganized for the performance user, the straight MKS-20 patches. So they're just the patch names, and they're just the simple go-to patches. And one I want to highlight here is ePiano Sampled Chorus, which has the detune in parentheses here. And we have a global analog pitch strip that's been in there since version 1, which adds a slight detuning to the sounds. Now, the reason that I put this in here was because if you have an electric piano or Rhodes or whatever, that slight detuning as if we're playing on some sort of vinyl record or if it was just mainly analog is crucial in terms of the sound here. So with the MKS-20, you know it's analog, 100% analog, and it's sometimes you have a little bit of a detuning with the sample. So now this is light. I have it on very lightly, but let's put it at max, everything at max. And you can sort of hear a little bit the tuning. But that's important because it really adds to the analog character. The sound is absolutely beautiful. And then we also have it here with EP2 chorus. Last thing I want to touch on here, as you know, we have a very wonderful suite of effects here with Kontakt Gospel Sound Pack, and one of them being our master effects. There's a master effect which means there's a global effect on each page. And page three, or part three rather, has MKS20 chorus. Now, this says EP Daniel 2 live chorus because it's really dry. So we can turn it on and this chorus can be applied to any sound. So let's pull up, let's see, I have to find a sound that doesn't already have chorus on it. Let's just do a piano, full grand. So there you have it. So that's the gist, ladies and gentlemen, of the version 3.5 update. Got all new sounds, all new presets here, and everything is just ready to go for you. No extra stuff. We have installers for everything. Downloading is very simple. We also have a video on that. As long as you follow the video, you'll be fine. And all new splits, lots of beautiful stacks. And let's do some shout stuff real quick, because we haven't touched too much on that, though. But our Holy Convocation patches. We have stuff for Backend the Preacher, of course. A few of the presets for that. And what's cool about this, too, is that if you have buttons on your keyboard, you can learn these parts and turn them on and off. So when the preacher's first starting out, we ain't going to be full in. We might just do... In fact, what we might go ahead and do is just do piano one. And then as we're coming in, that loud. And of course, as we come in, we can push those buttons. If we want to go full blast, let's put the add in profit. You know, do stuff like that. So, yeah, this is Kontakt Gospel Sound Pack, ladies and gentlemen. And very easy to make a layer. That's where I initialized patches for, and we can just go from there. You know, you have all your parts. We can just do something real quick, like full grand, go to part two, letter piano, sorry about that, my mouse is near the keyboard, EP2, I've turned up that a little bit, strings, we'll turn on the strings. Now you have a layer. And it's very easy to name it. We go to the snapshot icon up there. Full grand layer. All of our presets are outside the main presets here, so it'll be at the bottom. And it's very easy to switch from. Let's say we're on a sound, another sound. We're on this bell, bright and morning star. Go back to full grand layer. instant loading, and there it is. So thank you all so much for watching. This is Daryl Wise, VGSG Music. We're signing out. VGSG's Kontakt Gospel Sound Pack version 3.5 is available on VGSGmusic.com. Get it now, and I thank you all so much for watching.